Slake Dub. What's up, people on YouTube? Slake Dub 79 over here. I'm gonna continue playing this game. Actually, this is gonna be a recording game. So basically, what I'm gonna do, it's Dark Zone. I have to clear all the landmarks, and I'm gonna do this for a bit. And on recording. And after this, I'm gonna go live streaming. Continue this, doing this. Hopefully that I'm not gonna get killed by some other players. They wanna play rogue and stuff like that and kill everybody. I understand that it's PvP, right? But I'm not over here to do some PvP against all the players, because I don't think so. I have a good setup for that. Me, the reason why I'm doing this, it's more for what it's called. More for my LMG weapon. And in order for me to get my LMG weapon, it's I have to do all the landmarks in order for me to get my LMG weapon. It looks like I got a feeling that there's another player over here. Cause the thing is, I need to touch the fuck, man. I need to touch the Jeez, I need to touch the boss and do all the landmarks in order for me to get my my LMG weapon. Come on, drone, get your ass over there. I'm not gonna pick up anything. That's what this build, it's not bad, this build. This thing I wanna do, it's not for for that, the what it's called, having fun in PvP and everything. Me, what I wanna do, it's do all my landmarks, clear all my landmarks, and make another one right after that. Then I should get my LMG weapon. I assume I'm gonna get it. Then what I can do, I can decide to stay over here on PvP and go straight to my PvE and finish what I have to finish on my PvE. So it's where I'm gonna get killed, or I'm not gonna get killed, we're weird. But most likely, aren't you gonna go fix that? You're kind of annoying a bit, you know that? Same, bro. Then the boss is gonna be even worse, man. I think the boss over here throws fucking nades.
Contaminated gear detected.
Look at that, man. That damage they make, man, it's unbelievable. Jeez, relax, man. I like your driving, very good. Is it me or I'm crazy? There's other people coming. Jeez. You can shoot from over there and I can catch you. I don't like that. There's someone behind my back. I'm out of ammo. That's not very cool. The boss is gonna pop out soon.
Vital signs critical.
I knew it, I should have never done that.
Agent out of action. Agent killed.
I don't know, for some reason I should have never done that. So far it looks like there's no other players.
Reception limited.
So I should take an advantage.
Landmark engaged.
Do what I gotta have to do. And maybe I have a chance to get what I want. My back again. Man, this game, it's so great, man. Whatever, man. This is bullshit.
Agent killed.
It's so cool when you get killed from behind your back and just like that, except to come right on the front where they at, man. They come from the back. This man, it's kind of a fucking annoying, man.
Proximity coverage only. Engaging landmark.
Yeah, whatever, dumbass. Where are they at? Look at that, when they run, they run.
Serious trauma detected.
Man, this is ridiculous, man. This
agent killed.
Fuck. Yeah, I know, you know that. Kaka cats, they shoot you from fucking stupid angles, man.
Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles. Reception limited. Proximity coverage only. Safe area detected. Landmark engaged.
Yep. Look at that, with a shotgun, they shoot you from far away like that, man. And another one. How many of you has a shotgun over here? And the boss is not even out yet. That's the worst part. They come from on the front, so it's not bad, man. I think the boss is gonna throw some fucking nades. That's gonna be annoying.
Thank you.
Damn, look how far they threw those fucking knees, man. Jeez, I broke my turret already. Eesh, the damage. You have to kidding me, right? What you guys have to do with what I'm doing right now? Can I know? You guys have nothing to do what I'm doing right now, but you come and busting my ass, right? Yeah, whatever, man. Looks like it's gonna be a very fucking long day for my ass, man.
Hostiles guarding location nearby. Sit. Transmission range limited. Proximity coverage only. Engaging landmark.
He broke my turret already.
Landmark engaged. Contaminated gear.
Man, I hear some other people running, and that's not even close to be cool. No matter what happens, I need to touch the boss at least. Jeez, jeez. Are you cheating me, man, or what? I have no more medkit, man.
DZ drop claimed by a shade agent.
Jeez. Alright, so if you guys really love this, feel free to click the sub button, notification button, share and like if you want to share and like. Thanks for watching, everybody. Stay tuned. I'm going live in an hour or two. Later.